A huge number of different weapons and cartridges were used for it. Among the latter were quite unusual ones with wooden bullets. Although such ammunition was used only in certain conditions, it would seem that wooden bullets are something from the realm of fantasy. But in the 30 seconds and 40 seconds, such cartridges were in service with the German army. Moreover, there were several types of such ammunition. One of them, parade ground cartridge 33, which translates as a blank cartridge. Basically, such cartridges were used for training purposes when practicing shooting skills in order to learn how to load a rifle and unload it. Today, training bullets are made of plastic, but in the 40 seconds, wood was the main material. When firing wooden bullets, it was required to aim at the ground. Of course, sometimes a random charge hit a person, but it was not fatal. When fired, a wooden bullet turned into a lot of chips that could severely injure a person, though only if the distance was short. A wooden bullet does not pose a danger to a person if the distance between it and the weapon is more than 25 meters. It should be noted that back in 1896 in Tsarist Russia, similar cartridges were made for the Mosin rifle. It should be said that these cartridges were also used to demonstrate the interaction of rifle mechanisms. In this case, there was no gunpowder in them. Another version of the cartridges, which also had a wooden bullet, was used by the Germans when they fired rifle grenades. Back in 1940, they were armed with a 30mm grenade launcher, the so-called mortar. In order to make a grenade launcher out of a rifle, it was necessary to attach a mortar to the cut of the barrel. 16 types of grenades were used, including fragmentation, anti-tank and propaganda, with leaflets, so that the grenade fired, they used the blank cartridge that came with it. Each type of grenade had its own expelling cartridges with different amounts of gunpowder. Light grenades came complete with a cartridge compressed with an asterisk, and heavy grenades with a bullet. T30